Now the time of the awakening is truly at hand.